One of the most infamous murder cases in Mississippi. Now the case files are open at the state archives. Researchers at the Mississippi Department of Archives and History can now look over the information about the 1964 murders of civil rights workers James Chaney, Andrew Goodman, and Michael Schwerner. This includes case files, pictures, and other records. There are the three men there on your screen. The Mississippi Attorney General's office got the materials together when it reopened the case in 2004. Former Attorney General Jim Hood closed that investigation in 2016. Officials sent the files to the State Department of Archives and History in 2019.